Witam serdecznie!
Z tej strony Winielistek. Siemanko wszystkim, siemanko. Dobra, lecimy z tym tematem. Lecimy z mafią, edycją ostateczną. O tak. Musimy zdobyć cygara, ale celnicy tam... To jest chyba u celników. I po prostu, no nie, będzie to łatwe. Bez raczej jakieś tam zbytnie strzelanki. Będziemy musieli udawać. Będziemy musieli udawać po prostu kierowcę portu i ukraść te wszystkie te. Would you relax? You're making me nervous playing around with your piece like that. Sorry. Just got a lot on my mind as well. That show. I'd have figured there wasn't enough room up there. Go ahead and laugh, assholes. You guys are the Don. I don't even think I got plans. But you're wrong. You got big plans. Yeah? Spill it then. What are you working on? Been thinking about hitting up a savings and loan downtown. You want to rob a bank? Sure. I've been casing the place for months. I got it all worked out. You just need a few guys count on to watch my back. Robbing a bank, that's a little out of our league. We're robbing the fucking feds, ain't we? What's the difference? Salieri's the goddamn difference, you nitwit. The Don sent us to steal these cigars. Ain't no way he sanctions a bank job. Well, then we don't tell him. You want to step out on the Don? No. Not really. We can cut him in after we make the score. He'll be bent, sure. But he won't stay mad once he gets his share. I don't know, Paul. Yeah, I fucking know. You do what you want. I won't say nothing. What,
Sorki?
Salieri? He feels like you're going behind his back. You'd be putting it right next to him, right? Yes, me, there ain't no hall worth that. Bring it to the Don.
No, wo, no. Just get to daydreaming, you know.
Wake up. We're here. Tom, you take the car. Find a custom truck and meet us near the impound. Me and Polly, we'll go get the rest of the people. You got your head together. Yeah. That's what I'm afraid of. Hey, busting my balls.
Cicho! Ale nie będę tego nas ucinał, chuj tam. Że pies strzecha. Dobra, co musimy tu zrobić? No, on tak sobie po prostu jeździ, tak? O, szybko znaleźliśmy.
Women on the street than to you? When was the last time he paid you a compliment?
Make sure that he only has eyes for one woman with a visit to Behringer's Cosmetics Department.
Ok.
Where's my uniform? This is all we got, pal. Besides, there's only room for two in the cap. You can ride in the back. Sure you keep your head down or this whole thing is blown.
Forget about it. I know when to keep my head down.
Make you say that to all the girls.
Come on.
Well.
Let's get moving.
All right. Jesus Christ.
No dobra. Poprowadź.
You comfortable back there, Tom?
What the hell do you think? What's the plan when we get to the impound?
I don't know. We look for crates that came from Cameroon or something. The cigar place.
You know how big the impound is.
Relax. It'll be empty this time of night. We'll have the run of the place.
Hey, you got your papers?
Crap. Yeah. Pete, you got the papers?
The dash.
What was that?
What was what?
What?
Here you go, pal.
All right, go through. Busy night tonight. Might not find a spot.
Hear that? There's gonna be guys everywhere.
It'll be fine. We just gotta think on our feet.
Thinking on my feet is my worst thing, Sam. You know that.
What kind of time do you guys call this? We need to have gone through these shipments by sunup.
Yeah. Sorry, we couldn't find our papers. But we found them again.
Just show us what to do, pal. Or no.
We're all new, buddy.
Nie ma to jak herbatka z rumiankiem. Teraz to można grać.
Okay, Tom, looks like it's on you. Get into the warehouse and find a cigar crate that's hiding the diamonds.
Okay.
They keep records on everything here, so search their files. You're looking for Cameroon cigars that came in on a boat called the Bohemian. Shipped off on Tuesday, 23rd. Got that?
Yeah.
Don't get caught. Don't get seen. Come find us when you're done.
No, skradanie to nie jest najlepsza nasza formuła.
I think we got company.
Yeah.
crates, we start cracking open the big ones next door.
Czy by się gorąco zrobiło? O, Hitler, kurwa. Czy nie ma? Ale co nie tam są schody do góry? Dalej.
place is huge.
Okay, boys, check each crate, then we start cracking them open.
There's hundreds.
Then lucky you have an all night to search them.
Dalej. Nie wkładę to wpadłeś.
Gotta be finding it soon. Break. Found them.
There he is. Ale nie wiem, czy akurat był taki błąd, bo oni mnie w sumie zauważyli. Ciągle była ta muzyka taka. Muzyczka była taka z walką, nie? Więc nie wiem. Czy oni mogli mnie zauważyć? Czy mogę się z nimi w ogóle strzelać, napierdalać, czy... Nie wiem. Wiem, że w oryginale nie mogłem, ale to jest Mafia edycja ostateczna.
That's the last of them. Let's dangle. I'm not riding in the back again.
You're a better wheelman anyway. Just don't drive us into the bay.
Shit. You hear that? Okay, Tom, gun it.
Let's go, let's go! Jesus, Tom, it ain't comfortable back here, huh?
Through the gates!
Ugh.
gdzie mam jechać? Jakie bramy nie mogły wywalić? Jeszcze. No nie mogę na tego czegoś rozwalić. Nie wiem. Tej bramy, kurczę. To jak mam stąd uciec? Za coś pomyślimy. Musimy. Musimy coś pomyśleć.
Let's get the cigars back to where they're safe. Eyes on the road. Cops could be anywhere.
Tamta była niezniszczalna, a ta była zniszczalna. Dobre.
Every cop in town's gonna be on their way.
So let's get out of sight. Fast as you can, Tom.
Road's closed up ahead. Find another way. If we get seen, they'll raise hell. Here they come. Ah, crap.
Chyba coś zjebaliśmy.
Checkpoint! Give it a wide berth, Tommy!
Dobra, jeszcze raz. Siamać, no. Jak mogę, kurwa, ciężarówką, która jedzie 15 na godzinę, zgubić policjantów? What the fuck, nie? No i spróbujemy dalej, no musimy to, kurczę, normalnie przejść.
Back to where they're safe. Eyes on the road. Cops could be anywhere.
There's been a break-in at the Federal Customs Impound. Suspects are escaping in a customs truck. I want roadblocks everywhere.
Every cop in town's gonna be on their way.
So let's get out of sight. Fast as you can, Tom.
Another checkpoint! Give it a wide berth, Tommy! Up ahead. Find another way. If we get seen, they'll raise hell.
Kurwa, jeździłem w kółko, zauważyłem. Poco.
How many cops they got out here? Gotta take a different route.
Give me a minute. Ta ciężarówka jedno co jedzie. Tylko mi tych pierdolonych policjantów, które to zaraz mnie dogonią. Chyba się udało, mam nadzieję.
Give up.
The place was a maze. It's a miracle I found the crates.
Next time we pull something like this, we need a better plan. More information.
A better plan? He got the ice, didn't he?
Yeah, but next time...
Well, next time what? We run it all through you? Escorts like these are your best thing?
Guys, I'm trying to drive here. Let's get back to the warehouse without LHPD on our tail, huh?
Sure.
We got the diamonds, the boss will be happy. That's all that matters right now.
Those rocks had better be as big as the goddamn ridge for all the crates we had to move tonight.
Jak się uderzyłem, kurczę. Rzucił mi się ten, nie wiadomo, czy by nie wybuchł, chyba.
Hey, Paulie!
bad is it?
It's the worst of it.
It don't look too good. Don's gonna be pissed if we ruined any of the cigars.
What the hell?
Christ. It's dope.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Where are the diamonds?
There ain't any. This is the real score.
No.
Don said we would get diamonds.
You can open every box. You're not going to find them.
We put our fucking necks out on the line for this shit.
Looks like it.
You better cool off, Polly. The Don's coming.
Shit. We don't say nothing about this to the Don. Okay, if he wanted us to know, he would have told us.
He should have come clean.
Sure. But for now, we keep our trap shut. Right?
Yeah, okay.
Polly?
Yeah. Yeah, I ain't saying nothing.
Any problems, boys?
One of the crates got a little banged up, he's up.
All right. Oh, doesn't look too bad.
Might have lost a few cigars, but otherwise the merchandise should be okay, Mas.
Besides, ain't diamonds supposed to be the hardest thing around?
Outside of my cock, maybe.
Well, bravo, boys, bravo. You all got a well-deserved bonus coming your way.
You want us to unload the crates into the warehouse?
No, you can take a powder. These morons are gonna take it from here.
You sure?
What I say.
Okay, boss. We'll bang him.
Sam, give me a lift back to the bar.
A Salieri niby się nie bawi w prochy. I co teraz? I co? Wyszło na jaw, ty skur...
Guys coming?
Now we'll take the train.
Okay. See you later.
Damn it. I just about had it, Tommy. We got busted with all that smack. We would have died in prison.
Yeah, but what are you gonna do?
I already told you.
The bank.
Yeah. I don't care what Sam says. I'm getting that score.
How much you figure?
You want in?
We're just talking.
I knew I could count on you, pal.
No nie wiem, lepiej się w takie coś nie wpakowywać.
So which bank?
Grand Imperial. Their North Park meets downtown.
Yeah, been there. A while back.
Well, the security don't look tight. Easy getaway. Tellers who don't look like they put up a fight. Can't do it alone.
Maybe. Not moving black tar for the Don, especially if he's not cutting us in. And I don't know. I just never want to be in that street again.
What street?
On my knees, watching some poor skirt burn just because she got in our way.
It was the wrong place in a wrong time. Just tough luck.
Seems there ain't no other kind with us.
I'm telling you, Tom, this is perfect. I wouldn't ask you to come in on this if I didn't think it was our ticket.
We'll see. I'm not signing up for the job until I see what's what. If I get pinched, Sarah's done with me.
You got a family to look after. I get that. But think about what this could mean for them.
Watch it, buddy. You're treading into enemy territory without a map.
Yeah. I don't know what it's like for you going home to your wife and kid. That's why I'm doing this. Who's gonna marry me? Nearly 40 years old and nothing to show for it but my rap sheet. But we do this, I get enough scratch to finally get out. Who knows?
You're not built for the domestic life, Polly. But if 6 months in, you'll put a bullet in your brain out of boredom.
Christ. I'm ready to punch my ticket right now. We sit around for 6 months, just playing cards and busting balls, and I start to get lazy. Then everything blows up, and I gotta knock the rust off or I'm dead. One day I'm fighting to stay awake while the Don's telling us a story about the old days. one I've already heard 100 times, and the next day I'm getting shot at, trying to keep from shitting my pants. It's fucking wearing me out, Tommy.
So you're looking for the big one, though?
I know, it's a snipe hunt. Every little mobster goes to bed dreaming about that last big score. But if we do this thing, I don't know. Might be just enough to get me a little pizzeria or something, you know?
Sure.
No, Paul jest zmęczony już tym. Nic dziwnego.
We're waiting until things calm down.
Ah, you're already hooked, Al.
Maybe.
Czysty relaks. No, rzeczywiście, kurwa, taki relaks, żeby mi palce spociły się na padzie. Zajebisty relaks. Praca po godzinach. Czy był to już ten bandur?
Plan stays the same.
Right. I take care of the crowd. You handle the manager. Threats don't work. Do what you gotta do. Keeps the vault keys on them.
See, a teller sounds the alarm. How long do we get?
5 minutes. Maybe more, before the cops show.
What if it all goes to hell?
I'm not fucking around, Tom. You hear gunshots down at the vault? Don't come up. It's the money, or nothing at all.
Kurka podna.
You doing this?
We're doing it.
Everyone down on the floor!
Get the fuck down!
Not you, ladies. Stay where we can see your pretty faces.
Anybody moves, I'll pop them!
Nie wiedziałem, że już tak od razu się zacznie ten napad. Myślałem, że przejedziemy tam albo coś. Ale dobra, no. W takim razie do następnego odcinka i od razu zaczniemy napad. Fajnie. Cześć.